हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, दिस इज विजय कुमार एंड यू आर वॉचिंग माई यूट्यूब चैनल ऑफ माँ सरस्वती इंस्टीट्यूट। आई एम हियर विद नेक्स्ट वीडियो।
ओके, सो इन अ प्रीवियस वीडियो वी हैव डिस्कस्ड अबाउट द स्ट्रक्चर ऑफ स्टेमन, देन वी गॉन फॉर द टीएस ऑफ एंथर। ओके, सो टुडे इन दिस वीडियो वी आर जस्ट टेकिंग अ होल ऑफ मेल गैमेटोफाइट, how the development of male gametophyte or we can say the microsporocyte in the anther taking place. If we are talking about the development of microsporocyte in the anther to a mature pollen grain, it includes the following step, we can say directly. Like number one, the anther consists of two lobes. We have already done this thing. These lobes are joined by the connective tissue. Each lobe has two chambers called pollen sac. This one. Okay? In each lobe, we are having two pollen sac. These pollen sacs encloses the mass of cells called sporogenous cells, or we can say microsporocytes. Microsporocytes or sporogenous cells. These microsporocytes undergo few mitotic division. And just to increase their number, and microsporocytes give rise to microspore mother cell. We call it as MMC, microspore mother cell. And the second name for this one is PMC, pollen mother cells. PMC and MMC. PMC, pollen mother cells, and MMC, microspore mother cells. As the anther grows, the microspore mother cells undergo meiosis and give rise to four haploid cells. These four cells are arranged in a tetrahedral manner, giving rise to the tetrahedral structure called tetrahards. So in the starting, they are all in the form of tetrahards. Tetrahards means a group of four cells. Then these four nuclei separates from each other and develops a particular shape and form. These four cells are called pollen grains, or we can say microspores. Just try to remember the terms. We can call these cells as a pollen grains as well as microspores. And the pollen grain, if we are talking about the pollen grain is nothing but it is a haploid body. It is double layered wall. Its inner layer we call it as intine and the outer layer exine. So it depends on from pollen to pollen, but exine may be thin or absent at certain places called germ pores. Okay, thank you.